Today we finna be watching Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. If I didn't say his name right, please just like nicely tell me in the comments. It's gonna be my first.